How does it feel to not only be at the awards, but to have presented an award?
It's amazing. It's really cool to be here. I've never presented anything before in my life, so it was really amazing to get to do that. And the atmosphere is really fun, and everyone's really excited for each other. So, no, yeah, it's lovely. The content we provide for children is so important, because I think one of the reasons I'm an actor is because of the shows that I grew up watching, and that includes, you know, brilliant children's TV. So I think it's vital that we keep producing kind of amazing content for young people and for children.
And talking about great content, what have you got coming up in 2018?
2018, I have a movie coming out called Down a Dark Hall with Uma Thurman. I have a TV series that I can't talk about yet that's coming out. And then I'm going to New York next month to shoot a movie out there. So lots of different kind of projects, lots of different genres as well, which I'm excited about.
Can you tell us a little bit more about that project with Uma and what it was like working with a wonderful icon like her?
It was incredible. It was the best few months of my life just acting alongside her. She is so incredible at her job and such a wonderful woman to learn from. And yeah, no, I can't speak highly enough of her. She's brilliant.
Obviously, you've done quite a few TV series in the last few years, and you've got another big one on the way. How does that experience compare for you to working on features?
Yeah, it's really different. TV's a lot more kind of regimented, and it's a kind of different experience on set. But I love both of them equally, I think. Scheduling, you have more free time, I think, with a film, whereas TV, it's kind of you've got to get it all done in a certain amount of time so it can get out. But I love both of them, and certainly this past year I've been doing a TV show in America, and it's been the most delightful year doing it.
Now, obviously, I mean, you've tackled some pretty tough subject matter all the way back with The Seasoning House. Do you have an appetite to maybe do something a little bit lighter? Is that something you're looking to do?
Yeah, so I'm currently in a Sky One TV series called Living the Dream, which is a comedy with Philip Glenister and Leslie Sharp, and that was so much fun, getting to go to work and just have a laugh and try and make people kind of happy. And yeah, it was a real change for me and a real delight, and I hope I get to do some more comedy, because it's lovely to go to work and have fun rather than kind of go to work and have to do something very serious.
I mean, that was a show about the kind of cultural disconnect with life in America. How did you find filming in America?
I mean, we were just like the family. We didn't know what to expect. We went to Savannah, Georgia, and we were kind of out there, and we kind of lived our characters' lives, and yeah, it was a whole new world for us to explore, but it was certainly an adventure.